we are like at the beginning of a new wave of technologies.
Technology is always important, and it is making our lives easier. So computer science, it is very important.
My name is Veronica Crespi. I come from Argentina.
My name is Samir Siraj, and I came from Karachi, Pakistan.
I think nowadays it's a really good time to get into computer science because almost every profession needs a computer science by its side.
The computer science in University of Stuttgart has three majors. One of them is visual computing, the other is service technology and engineering, and third one is autonomous engineering. In the first year, you get to soak in the environment and the culture because you are new here and you understand how people study here.
Because that's like the ground for the other courses. And then you can choose among robotics, computer vision, machine learning, reinforcement learning.
The teachers and the professors that are there are pretty supportive, and they help you building your knowledge into different dimensions of your major.
And not only that, if you're, for example, into simulation technology, they have a cluster of excellence here at the University of Stuttgart. And if you're interested in doing something more practical, then there are a lot of collaborations with the industry. So I think it's really nice that I'm in an international program.
The culture is pretty diverse. We get to know a lot of different people.
We're all new here, so we all want to make friends.
And studying them together is also fun.
For me, it's like I really like the place here with the campus, that you have everything nearby, and I also really like the city of Stuttgart.
Job perspectives are high, and for me to excel and to get into new positions where I could learn new technologies and new domains is pretty good. I recommend students from all over the world who wants to pursue their master's in computer sciences to come here.
If you want to use a lot of crazy technology and shape the future together, come to University of Stuttgart.